Welcome to San Francisco, everybody. First, making his way to the ring from the PlayStation Nation, Israel Pacheco. Folks, welcome to our opening contest here on Tuesday Throwdown. And the match tonight, starting things off, is a triple threat ladder match for the War Championship. Making his way to the ring right now is Izzy, who is a former War Champion, and tonight he looks for a chance to reobtain that gold belt. As you can tell, he is ready and raring to go. Next, making his way to the ring from the Garden of Destruction, Turnip! Folks, it's a way of life. And for Viking Brotista, he is ready to go here tonight. His second, I think, or his first opportunity at the War Championship. And if he can win the title here tonight, folks, he has a guaranteed championship match to be involved in at Outlaws Unleashed this coming Sunday. More about that in a little while. So yeah, he's ready, folks. And finally, making his way to the ring, the devil's favorite demon, the War Champion, Hellion! Folks, Hellion, the only man so far able to successfully defend the War Championship in a match. Last week he fought against four men and actually won. Here tonight he looks to once again defend that title, to climb the ladder and pull down the War Championship from high above. Yeah, God, those flames are so hot, folks. I'm in the back and I can still feel them. As I was going to say, if he pulls out the amount of destruction as he did last week, he's going to retain that title here tonight. All three competitors are ready and here we go. Hellion going right after Turnip. Running Bulldog. And Izzy now going after Turnip, while Hellion goes outside and brings in a steel chair. Oh, and a Hurricane Rana from Izzy and a chair shot from Hellion and a second one. And just throwing the chair on top of Turnip. Folks, a double team here so far, but oh well, that changed very quickly. Neckbreaker from Pacheco. Now Pacheco has a chair. Oh, but Turnip takes it and throws it away. Back body drop right onto the chair. And Hellion now choking out Izzy. Ooh, and a hard kick to the spine. Hellion wants to go on to Outlaws Unleashed, folks, as the champion. Ooh, and a power bomb from Turnip. And Hellion now taking Turnip. And into an arm twist. Oh, but Turnip breaks out of it. Now he's got Hellion. Snap mirror takedown. And an elbow right to the shoulder. And Izzy now arm breaker on to Turnip. And Izzy now jumping outside of the ring. Oh, he's going after a ladder. But Turnip's right out and after him. Izzy saw him and dropped the ladder. Turnip now taking it and throwing it into the ring. They've got two ladders and a steel chair in the ring. Oh, and Turnip getting hit by Hellion. and Hellion getting rid of one ladder. Oh, and Izzy with a chair shot and another one. Oh, right in the turnip. Oh, what a leg take it. Oh, and what a splash from Hellion showing that athleticism. Oh, and hit right by the ladder. Izzy now attacking Hellion with that steel ladder. Is Izzy going to go for it? Oh no, not right away. Oh, and right to the back of Turnip. Oh, and hitting them both at once. Oh, and hitting Hellion again. Folks, you get hit with that steel ladder, it hurts. Clothesline from Turnip. Oh, dodging under that one. Turnip with a back body drop. He's wanting Hellion to come right back at him. Spine buster! The champion taking a hell of a lot of punishment. And Izzy whipping Turnip right out of the ring. Oh, and Hellion with a spin kick. Headbutt. Oh, we've seen this before, folks. It's that trademark triple headbutt from Hellion. I don't know how it's legal for him to use that steel mask like that, but he does. Turnip going high now, but coming down. Ooh, and Izzy almost falling right on that ladder. Ooh, and Hellion hurting himself to hurt Izzy's arm. What dedication to his craft, folks. Oh, it looked like Hellion was going for a jawbreaker, but Turnip broke that up. And Turnip breaking up another move. He wanted to get at Izzy. Backbreaker! And a gut powerbomb type move. Gutbuster? Yes, it's a gutbuster. Oh, and a powerful scoop slam from Turnip. Izzy now back to his feet and chucking Turnip out of the ring again and going right out after him. But quickly remembering that Hellion was alone in the ring with a ladder. Oh, Hellion went to hit Izzy, but Izzy took it and sets up the ladder. And Hellion now with the straight to hell. And he's going up for that title. Turnip trying to stop him, and does. Oh, and for his troubles, Turnip getting tossed into the corner. And it looks like Hellion's going for a, yes, it's a super back body drop. And Izzy climbing the ladder. But he was a little bit off from getting that. Ooh, what a kick from Izzy. Turnip getting sent out of the ring and Hellion going after him, but coming right back into the ring. And Izzy grabs him and throws him right back out. Oh, could this be Izzy's chance? He's going for it. Oh, he missed. Oh, and he's got his hands on the title. It could be all over. Oh, and Turnip running into the ladder, sacrificing himself to make sure Izzy didn't get it. And an electric chair drop from Hellion. Oh, and Turnip, he's setting it up. Yes, it's the garden veggie attack. Oh, but Izzy's right back on his feet again. And Izzy going for the PSN blackout! And as Izzy goes for a ladder, Hellion's climbing the one in the ring! Could Hellion actually win here, folks, and successfully defend the title once more? Oh, but Izzy's shaking the ladder, but Hellion's hanging on. Izzy now trying to grab him and does! Oh my God, folks, what a match we are witnessing. Oh, and our Turnip break, I guess. Turnip really doesn't have any eyes, so. Hellion now disposing of one ladder and taking the other one. Oh, well, Turnip's distracted. Hellion's going for it. He's got his hands on the belt once more. Oh, he's almost got it, folks. Oh, but Turnip grabbed him. And Turnip getting sent out of the ring, and oh my god, I think that really hurt. Izzy back in. He's got a hold of the title. Hellion's going in to stop him, but no, Izzy has it. Ladies and gentlemen, your new war champion, Israel Pacheco. Izzy now is a two-time war champion, making the most of this match here tonight to retain that title belt. Folks, this was a great opening contest, but it's not over yet. We have two more high-end, high-octane matches to come. So as Israel Pacheco celebrates with his second war championship, folks, we will be right back after a commercial break. Looks like our commercial break is a little bit delayed, folks, so I do apologize for that. So once again, congratulations, Izzy, and good luck as you go into Outlaws Unleashed as the champion. And folks, we will be right back. Start your engines, folks, because coming March 27th, this coming Sunday, Outlaws Unleashed in the Outlaw Gamer Society Arena. Six matches, all belts on the line. The full roster will be involved. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. It is time for our tag team contest. First, making their way to the ring, the man known as Brak, the master of the drunken lullaby, Tokyo Choo Choo. The Radiophonic Sea Creatures! Folks, tonight, the Radiophonic Sea Creatures have a chance to go on to Outlaws Unleashed to fight Gaming Leg for the Tag Team Championships. But in order to do so, they're going to have to get past Big Boss and his tag team partner, Jester. Making his way to the ring, the pride of Alberta, the drinker of coffee, Big Boss! Folks, a former war champion, Big Boss is looking to add a tag team titles championship to his resume as well. And the fans here in the arena love this guy. So I interviewed Big Boss before this match, asking him why did he select Jester as his tag team partner. His reason was simple. Jester knows how to fight, and he wanted that skill and determination on his side. Next, making his way to the ring, the Joker out of England, Jester! Folks, it may be all fun and games for some people, but for Jester, well, it's all about the fight. He may look funny, his music may be funny, but when his fists are flying, ain't nothing funny about that. and the fans not so on the side of Jester. But yeah, Big Boss sees the skill, so he did select Jester as his tag team partner here tonight. The sea creatures are ready. Jester and Big Boss are ready. And here we go. And yes, folks, this is an Extreme Rules Tornado Tag Match. Oh, and Jester and Brak starting things off hard. Folks, Brak trying to get revenge anyway on Big Boss for several weeks ago when he fought him in the Friday Night Fight Championship Tournament. Brak now fighting back, and so is Tokyo Choo Choo. And Tokyo sending Jester into the ropes. Oh, he missed him. Oh, what a slap, or a cross chop, sorry. And Jester getting sent out of the ring. Oh, and Big Boss inside, slamming Brak to the mat. Oh, and Jester getting slammed into the post. Oh, and Big Boss in the inside, just dominating over Brak right now. Oh, but Brak is fighting back. And Big Boss getting sent out of the ring. The fight now for all four men going outside. Oh, and Jester fighting back against Tokyo Choo Choo. Suplex! And Brak now getting those steel steps. This isn't going to be pretty. Oh, he tried to ram him into the back of Jester, but Jester was unaffected, giving Big Boss the time to re-attack Brak. Oh, what a backbreaker from Big Boss. And Brak with a jawbreaker. Oh, and Big Boss now getting slammed. Hurricane Rana from Brak. Russian leg sweep from Tokyo Choo Choo. And Big Boss now fighting back. Choo Choo's got the steps. No, he doesn't. Jester with another Russian leg sweep. Jester with a... Oh, he went for a suplex, but Tokyo reversed it. And Jester with a one-legged crab. And Brak with a massive tornado DDT on the inside. And Brak now looking for a weapon. Oh, and he's got one of those steel ladders from earlier. Oh, and Big Boss getting whacked with it. Ooh, and right in the ankle. And again. A third time. Yeah. Oh, Big Boss got out of the way of that one. And the ladder now being sent into the ring. Oh, and Big Boss fighting back. Canadian DDT. And Tokyo Choo Choo stomping on Jester. Going for the pin. One, two. And Brak kicks out of it. Now Big Boss fighting back and the ladder getting sent out of the ring. Big Boss tossing Brak into the corner. Oh, it looks like Big Boss is going flying. Oh, Brak landed right on the ladder. Big Boss bouncing off the ropes. Jumping suicide dive and Brak landing right on that steel ladder. Oh my god, folks. Tokyo with a pin. Jester kicking out after one. My god, these men are killing one another. Big Boss now using that ladder. Jester taking Choo Choo to the ropes. Choo Choo reversed it. Oh, and Big Boss getting smacked with that ladder again. Now attacking Big Boss on the outside. And Choo Choo now. Oh, it looks like Jester. Oh no, Jester landing on that ladder. This could be bad. Choo Choo going for it. Oh my god! Oh, Jester's spine could be broken. And Brak going for the pin. The referee finally noticing it. One, two, and Big Boss kicks out. The ref was distracted by the outside, folks. The fans are on their feet for this match. Two! Oh, and Brak kicked out of it. Big Boss kicked out of it. Big Boss now being sent into the corner. Jester getting dominated on the outside. Brak taking Big Boss to the top rope. Oh, my God. Choo-choo feeling the punishment on the outside. Super back body drop on the Big Boss, and it looked like Brak hurt himself with that one. Going for another pin now. One, two, and Big Boss kicks out of it. Oh, and Jester with a suplex near those steel steps. Big Boss being sent to the ropes and a drop kick from Brak. Oh, and Choo Choo bouncing off the guardrail. Big Boss deciding to go out and help Jester. Oh, he's coming back in though. Oh, and Brak getting suplexed. Going into a pin. One, two, and Brak kicks out of it. And Choo Choo on the back, on the outside, finally getting back into the action, sending the steel steps into the ring, and now attacking Big Boss. And Brak going right after Jester. And Brak now, reverse suplex. Choo Choo removed the steps out of the way. Oh, that's going to hurt the knee. And again. Oh, and a third time, and he got a bit of Big Boss. Oh, and Brak with the just desserts. Going for the pin now. One, two, and Big Boss again kicks out of it. Choo Choo did not like that one. Oh, it looked like Choo Choo was going for his finisher, but Jester stopped him. Did not work out well for him. And Brak has a baseball bat. And Choo Choo now going to the outside. Springboard elbow drop, but he missed. Both Big Boss and Jester with their eyes on Brak. Jester, stalling suplex. And Big Boss into a one-legged crab. Oh, and Jester with an elbow drop. Will Choo Choo tap out? No, he won't. Jester going for a pin. One, two, and Brak kicks out at the very last second. An atomic drop onto Big Boss. And Brak now just taunting. Yeah, sorry, Choo Choo taunting. Oh, what a clothesline. Oh, flatliner. And Choo Choo. Oh, say hello to my crotch. And that just busted open Big Boss. Brak now going to the top rope. Oh my God, Brak tripping over the steel steps as he landed. Big Boss with a knee on the Choo Choo. Canadian pile driver. There's your extra dose of coffee. And he's going for the pin. One, two, and Choo Choo kicks out of it. Fireman's carry reversal from Brak. And Big Boss. Oh, he went for a German, but Brak reversed it. Kick to the gut. Jester, Hurricane Rana. Big Boss with a back body drop. These four men have been going at it now for quite some time, folks. but no give in any one of them. And Big Boss going in for the Twisted Metal. And Choo Choo with a pin. Ref, one, two, and Jester kicks out of it. Instead of checking on Brak to see if he was tapping out, the ref focused on Choo Choo and Jester. And Jester fighting back now, sending Choo Choo into the corner. Oh, Choo Choo fighting out of it. Both Brak and Big Boss still recovering, folks. DDT! And Jester sending Choo Choo into that corner. Tornado DDT, and Choo Choo has just been busted open. And Big Boss going for the Twisted Metal again on the Brak. The referee not checking on Brak. Big Boss now going for the pin. One, two, and Brak kicks out of it. Jester saying hello to Choo Choo's crotch. And Choo Choo going for the pin. One, two, and Jester kicks out at the very last moment. Big Boss reversing that. Oh, and Choo Choo saving Big Boss. And Choo Choo with the Drunken Lullaby. I think he got a piece of Big Boss, though. Brak with the pin. One, two, three. It's all over. The Radiophonic Sea Creatures have won. And Jester looks pissed. Folks, what a match this was. These four men giving it their all. But at the end of the day, the actual tag team faction won the match. But you gotta give credit to Big Boss and Jester. They put up one hell of a fight. And Big Boss with moves such as that. And Choo Choo, this was incredible, folks. Look at that. That might have nearly broke the spine of Jester. The referee very slow to that count. Could have been over a lot sooner. And right there, Choo Choo getting a piece of Big Boss on that Drunken Lullaby clothesline. But that would seal the deal for the Radiophonic Sea Creatures, earning them their first tag team victory here on Tuesday Throwdown. So folks, as they celebrate, we will be right back after a message from our sponsor. Welcome back to our main event, everybody. First, making his way to the ring from somewhere in England, Hit Mango! Folks, Hit Mango making his way to the ring. The Hitman, the Assassin, has been itching to fight for the Friday Night Fight Championship. And here tonight, he will earn a chance to go on to Outlaws Unleashed to fight ECW James to become the number one contender. However, there are four men in his path to do so. Two of them, Axe Lords. The other, his rival, Aussie Legend. Next, making his way to the ring, the Punisher, Daniel Kaiser. folks, DK is ready to fight once again here tonight. Last week, unfortunately, when he fought Lord X in a tables match, he lost and lost the tables championship. So here tonight, he's gunning to earn some redemption and earn a chance at becoming the number one contender for the big title. We just gotta worry tonight about DK breaking the laws of physics again, like he did in that tables match 2 weeks ago, or 3 weeks ago when he fought Brak. I bet that was 4 weeks ago on the first Tuesday Throwdown. My God, how time flies by. Next, making his way to the ring, one half of Epic Battle Axe, TG in 3D, Tony Grice! Folks, here tonight, Tony is fighting for a chance at the big title himself, which his tag team partner and longtime friend Brett Adams is fighting for this coming Sunday at Outlaws Unleashed. So there is a chance, folks, that not this Friday coming, but next Friday, we could see Brett Adams versus Tony Grice for the Friday Night Fight Championship. What a match that would be. And finally, making his way to the ring, the man from the Outback, Aussie Legend! Folks, Aussie has had both up and downs in the ring. He has fought, well, he fought valiantly in the Friday Night Fight Tournament, getting all the way to the end before being defeated by ECW James. So it would be, well, very great in his mind if he had the chance to go on and fight ECW James at Outlaws Unleashed. But in order to do so, folks, he's going to have to get through three of the top competitors in this wrestling league. His rival, Hitmango, the Punisher, the Breaker of Physics, Daniel Kaiser, and the big man, Tony Grice. And all four men look ready to go. And here we go! Extreme Rules, Fatal 4-Way, and Tony kicking things off quite literally there on Aussie Legend. While DK stomps on Hitmango. Oh, but Hitmango fighting back now. And it looks like Hitmango doesn't want to waste any time. Oh, he's got the table! And DK takes it from him. My God, I can't talk right now. Back and forth with that table. Well, one won't be able to hit. Oh, DK hitting Tony with it. And on the destruction hit, Mango back body slamming DK into it. And Aussie Legend now has a chair, or had a chair for a brief second. Going into it. Tony's got him. Looked like he was trying to give him a noogie there, folks. And Aussie Legend fighting a Russian leg sweep right on that steel chair. Oh my God, Tony should be thankful he's wearing a helmet. Russian leg sweep very close to that table. Oh, and Aussie getting slammed into the side of the ring. Well, hit Mango. Oh, and DK with a takedown. DK now taking hit Mango. Oh, and putting him back into the ring. While Tony Grice goes on the attack on Aussie Legend. Snap suplex from DK. And DK now, he's looking for a weapon. My God, these four men are being extremely violent here tonight. And hit Mango going for a weapon. DK has a ladder. Setting it up on the outside. Not sure how that's gonna help. I believe Hip Mango has brought a baseball bat into the ring, folks. Ooh, getting slammed into the mat. Aussie Legend getting sent outside. DK continuing. Oh, DK has that baseball bat. Now Hip Mango has it. Oh my god, right into DK. And Tony hitting Aussie with that steel chair on the outside. Oh, and Hit Mango wanted to get in on the action, hitting Aussie Legend. And DK now picking up the baseball bat just to hit Aussie Legend with it. Oh my god, Tony Grice! The big man flying out of the ring. And now Tony focusing on DK, and Aussie Legend going after Hit Mango. Oh my god, what a face plant on the Hit Mango. And DK going for a swing. Well, going for a ride, as I should say. Tony going for a swing, and he's not stopping. And Tony now with a pin. One, two, and DK kicks out of it. And Ozzy now going back into the ring with that steel chair, looking for revenge. Oh, and hitting DK. Oh my god, and again. DK getting out of the way of that one and whacking Aussie Legend in the face. Backbreaker. And Hit Mango has put that table into the ring now, folks. DK going to the top rope, but Aussie caught him. And Hit Mango got Aussie. Oh, and Tony with that steel chair on the DK. And again, a third time. And Hit Mango now sending Aussie out of the ring. And Tony going for a pin. One, two. Hit Mango went back in to break it up, but DK kicked out in time. Scoop slam from Aussie Legend. Spinning elbow drop. And he's going for the pin. One, two, and DK breaks it up. Now DK going after Aussie Legend. And Tony, what a combination move on the Hit Mango. Aussie taking a time to catch his breath. Ooh, what a spinning forearm strike from Aussie Legend. And DK now fighting back. And Hit Mango! Oh, there's that combination that won his match against Turnip a couple of weeks ago. Now DK taking Aussie to the top rope. He's going for a spider suplex. And DK! What a swanton bomb! Going for the pin. One, two, and Aussie Legend kicks out at the very last second. Oh, that's gonna hurt the elbow of Aussie Legend. Oh, and a dropkick from DK. And Tony now getting whacked by Hit Mango. A couple of vicious punches and a head slam there from Hit Mango. Oh, and Tony fighting back. Snap suplex on Aussie Legend. Big soup slam from Tony Grice. And DK went for a pin, but Tony breaks it up before the count of one. Oh, what a slam from Tony. Oh, it looks like Tony's looking for it, folks. Or he was, anyway. Now DK fighting back against Aussie Legend. Suplex! And it looks like Tony's going for the 3D. And there it is, folks. The 3D from TG. And Aussie Legend with his patented headbutt. And breaking up the pin. And going for a pin himself. One, two, and Hit Mango breaks it up. Knee breaker from Tony Grice. folks, who is going to win? Oh my god, what a move from Tony Grace. And Ozzy going for another pin now. One, two, but DK kicks out of it. And Hitmango reversed it. Face plant on the Tony Grace. Oh, while Ozzy was wailing on the kidneys of DK, Hitmango back with another vicious chair assault. My god. And Tony now going after Hitmango and sending him right out of the ring. Now DK waiting for Ozzy to get back to his feet. Kick to the gut. Oh, that chair's in a bad spot. Snapmare takedown and a kick to the back. Going for the pin. Tony rolling into the ring. One, two, and Ozzy kicks out of it. Oh, what a smack to the face of Aussie Legend. DK going after Hitmango. Two of them going back and forth in and out of the ring. And Tony now. Oh, DK saw it, preventing the TG from 3D. Or 3D from TG. My god. I'm just so excited about this match, folks. And an electric chair drop from Tony Grace. Looked like Mango was going for that contract negotiation, but failed. Neckbreaker from Aussie Legend. And Aussie now, could we be hearing some thunder? Oh, and Tony broke that up. German suplex from DK. DK had that chair, folks. Oh, and it's the DK money! Shizzle, shuffle! Oh, bam! What a move! DDT from Hitmango. One, two, and Hitmango breaks it up. Folks, these four competitors have been putting on one hell of a show here tonight. Backbreaker from DK. And DK, what a move! But he missed as Tony went for the pin! Headlock being applied by Tony Grice. Oh my goodness gracious, what a move on the Aussie Legend. And DK going for the top rope, but Tony with a 1D splash! And he's going for the pin. One, two, three, it's all over. Ladies and gentlemen, Tony Grace will be going on to Outlaws Unleashed to face ECW James in a one-on-one match to determine the number one contender for the Friday Night Fight Championship. What an hellacious match from these four men, folks. Bravo to all of you. And ladies and gentlemen, I am getting word right now that this Friday night, on Friday Night Fight, we will have a six-man tag match. It will be Lauren with his team members Mike Chalice and Israel Pacheco taking on Team Brent, Brent Adams, ECW James, and Lord X. So look forward to that this coming Friday night. And this Sunday, go to outlawgamers.com to check out Outlaws Unleashed, the first big special event. And ladies and gentlemen, good fight, good night, and thank you for tuning in.